One day when I was not in a mood, I made this terrible abstract painting, but I did not lose hope. I made another painting on it. I kept on adding colors to make it bright and beautiful, and finally it turned out to be this.